With Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube, and many other social media networks, we frequently give ourselves the impression that we are a very connected culture. But just how connected are we with our new technologies?